Ducks, holy shit. Break the line, break the line. We got our Starbucks now, we just need some rum chata. Hell, it's rum chata time! Here comes Jan and Jimmy and the gang! Woo! Who's in here? Oh my God, it's Jan! It's Jan! Who else is in there? Oh my God, it's Lori and Lydia.
Oh, I'll grab it.
What's up, buddy?
Oh, it
must be nice to be big spenders to get limo service, so I gotta take an Uber. Hi, ladies! Hi, Lori!
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
So nice of you to join us.
Oh, yeah. I've been.
And the big star.
Thank you. The short legs. How are you?
Oh, good. How are you?
Good.
It's so good to see you guys.
Thanks for greeting us.
No problem. I'm losing money. I got to stop. You guys are saving me money. Ooh, look. Seahawk cover bags. Wow.
I appreciate you.
Buffalo, bonus on Buffalo Gold. Let's see what we can do. Lord knows we need a lot. Some re-triggers. Actually, it was hard to get coins, so I probably won't get anything. Terrible machine, but at least I got a bonus. All right, I'm in some kind of crazy slot tournament. We're gonna give it a shot.
In 3, 2, 1, good luck, players. Start tapping and touching, and we are underway. Our next session, Dash for Dough.
They're bonuses, so they're not gonna show up every time. Good. Lots of gold stars. That would be very nice. And you saw how big those are, so that's what you're looking for.
Paul either got himself a nice spin or got a money man jumped up there with Barber. Logan Barber, will it be Paul, will it be somebody else? Let's find out. That is it, player Sebastian Relax, and it is Barbara.
Oh, bullshit!
Nice Paul Barber, 170,000.
Ah, damn it!
Paul also up there, 1,676.
Son of a gun!
Is going to be in that top five now.
All right.
Switch over to our run.
Come on, fill it up.
Couple more.
Fill it up.
Alright.
Chocolate bar. All right, we're gonna do Quick Hit Jungle. This is dedicated to my buddies out there, Windy City Frenzy. Let's see what we can do, guys. We'll do $1.50 bet. We're here at New York, New York in fabulous Las Vegas. Far our ass is being handed to us.
Yeah,
no. Where's that cocktail waitress? Oh, there's three. I need five for the money. Oh, here you go. Stay tuned, we'll come back once we get a bonus. Cheers, everybody. Windy City Frenzy, I felt the love on that. No, you don't get a cut. Okay, we're gonna get some food at Broadway Burger Bar and Grill. Heard this place is pretty good. It's located in New York, New York.
Hi, guys.
Hi, that's Ashley. Hi, Ashley. Here you go. Five hungry mammals.
No, I was.
Who do I get the booth? New York, New York. We are heading down to Fremont to do Slotzilla and the Zipline. Slotzilla soon! Alright, we're at the Four Queens sign of Fremont Street. And before we do the Slotzilla zip line ride, we're gonna play a little gambling. A little gambling, no golf. Man, the rubber coats are kicking in. We're gonna get some Ferris fortune. And here we go. All the damn glare. Alright, stay tuned, see if we hit a bonus. Lucky Luigi here at Binion's. I love this game. I used to play this game all the time in Reno. Let's see what we can do. Max bet. 250. I guess the volume's all the way up. This is a great game. I love this game. Come on, man. Alright, we'll be back as soon as we hit a bonus. Alright, we finally got pick a gift bag as we get crushed here, so we need something huge. Which one should we go with? Oh, very good. 42.50. We'll take that. What were the others? What were the others? Oh, that was a good one. Excellent. Excellent. Another old favorite. A Jimmy Jean. The downside of this machine is it takes forever to count. Catch your bonus. That's all right, we'll take 46.80. Pretty good, pretty good. Pretty good, pretty good, pretty good. All right, that helps.
Water?
Every little bit helps. Oh, water, here we go. Thank you, my dear. Yes, we're doing water because we're getting ready to do the zip line. All right, this is gonna take a while to count up. There's no way to speed it up. But bonus nonetheless. Oh well. Another bonus, very good.
So early we can eat.
And then just point and shoot. It's got a wide angle, so don't worry about it.
Turn it around.
You just do this. That's all you got to do.
And then hit. Oh, okay. I might get a couple walkers.
Yeah. And it's okay. I mean, you can look at it to make sure that you see that it's counting down.
Can
you just give me a video?
No, I don't have. I have that screen, but I don't have it on that one.
Okay.
Just look at it. Make sure it's counting.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. And then, because I'll edit that out, I'm not gonna have your face on there.
Is this filming now? Or is
yeah,
this?
Yeah, it's filming now. It's counting. All right. Obviously, that's not me there. We're looking at.
So if you start moving forward, you will be able to reach the front of your bed. Make sure you guys pull off the front of the bed as hard as you can. Try to stay still on the way down. If you move around, it'll slow you down. Have an amazing time, you guys. Here we go. In 3, 2, and 1. Pull, pull, pull.
Go, go, go! Woohoo! That's pretty awesome. Pretty awesome.
Yeah.
casino we're at, but anyhow, we just hit a bonus. So let's see what we can do. Like I said, I have no idea where I'm at. Where? Golden Nugget? Maybe the Golden Nugget. Hey, Matt Bridger would know if he was out there. Oh, I need a huge, huge win. We have a service light for cocktails. Use some more drinks. We got a bonus. Alright, come on now. Pay off. Cocktails. Cocktails. Gotcha. Come on. Come on. That's not a cocktail. Waste of buffalo. Change of deer? No. So sad. Hey, this was worse than last time. $1.60. God damn it. That's all you get? That's it? Spider-Man!
good timing.
Next stop, Stratosphere. Not sure what Ashba clothing is, but this is their hot rod. I would say that's a lowrider. Oh, excuse me, I'm gonna sneak in front of you here. Did you ever see Zumanity? I haven't seen the new one, but I saw it. Huh?
I thought it was pretty good. I mean, I like all that shit.
We saw Paul.
I don't know what the, I guess I don't know what I'm supposed to like, but I thought it was good.
I think it's all a matter of your personal taste.
Yeah. Because they opened up, they had kind of a Lucy and Desi theme.
Oh.
And it was great, but they had to start off. He had these two women dressed up as these big Bavarian women running around doing chocolate strawberries to a bunch of people. And then they got this old guy who didn't realize that the guy that was hosting wasn't drag. His wife knew, but he had no idea. Everybody in the audience knew he had no idea. But he had no idea. It was great. It was great. He had so much fun with him.
Las Vegas, let's call the police. Tiring. Police. Las Vegas. Yeah, the MGM sign had a big ad for it. Right there, watch for it. It'll come around.
I can see why they probably want me.
We're right here.